was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That she was. Yeah, get out of here.
From which one can escape.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out astray. All from your command. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about. You have turned into my son.
There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me.
My pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Lung, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No. You be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself. He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Agent Ross with the Pinkerton Detective Agency. Put your guns down! Ah! Lay down your weapons now! We have to...
Stay with me, Arthur! Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
Keep going!
Cut it out! Michael was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago! Let's go, Arthur, push! Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going.
Arthur, you go on first.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie at Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
You're dead now.
center.
Come on! Push, Arthur!
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call.
I'm coming with you. I'll get you out of this bullshit. It's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Oh, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here. Shit. Let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out. Too damn close.
Get behind a rock! God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out! Come on, let's go.
Hugo,
keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
Hugo.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. Here. Just take it. That ain't no use to me now. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
This is where it ends for you. Boston, too. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
The end, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on! You're not better than me, Morgan.
Whatever you say, you fool.
Damn you.
Damn us both!